Gutenberg was a bookworm, and he lived on Charing Cross. The memory of his volume brings a smile. He would read me lots of stories when he wasn't on the source. Now I'd like to share the wisdom of my favorite bibliophile. He said that covers not the book, so open it up and try to look. Cause in the covers one discovers that the king might be a fool. Drop the titles all like signs, and if you read between the lines, you'll find your first impression was mistook. For a cover's nice, but cover's not the book.
Annabelle, would you give us an example?
Certainly. Nellie Rubina was made of wood that well could not be seen. The fat her trunk and up was barren, but her roots were lush and green. So it was spring when Mr Hickory saw her blossom bloom, and then he took root despite her bark, and now the seedlings everywhere. Which fruit up covers not the book, so open it up and take a look. Cause in the covers one discovers that the king might be a crook. Chop and toddles all like signs, and if you read between the lines, you'll find your first impression was mistook. For a cover is nice, but cover's not the book.
Children and want the book, the wealthy widow.
Oh, by all means.
Always loved that one.
Well, go on then.
Lady Hyacinth from the hall brought all her treasures to a leaf,
where she only wore a smile,
just two feathers and a leaf.
So no one tried to rob her, cause she barely wore a stick.
But when you're in your book, the suit,
there ain't much there to show your wrist. All the covers of the book, so open it up and take a look. Cause under the covers one discovers that the king might be a crook. Tabula, razor, you'll find your first impression was mistook. Da-da-da-da. Or a cover's nice, but a cover's not the book.
Give us one about the dirty rascal, I am, Jack.
Isn't that one quite a bit long?
But the quicker you're into it, the quicker you're out of it.
Once upon a time in a nursery rhyme, there was a castle with a king hiding in a wing. Cause he never was the cause of a single thing. He had septons and souls and a pond of the rules when the incident was sadly right. Because he never had the wisdom for numbers, the wisdom for words. There was crown of quite a message, but was smaller than a bird. But the queen of the nation made a royal proclamation to their missus and their missus. The moral of this is, bring me all the different festivals of the air. Children came from the east and they came from the south. From each other they put knowledge from their brains into his mouth. But the king called all those of the profession at the fit. But the queen had their heads made them place upon the gate. And not the date. I see the also got another maid was out of lake. But then suddenly one day a stranger shot into the thing. He said, I'm the dirty rascal and I'm here to teach your skate. But the queen closed her jaws, for she hid away a fool. But this fool has a most of really awesome teacher's schools. Like, you'll be a happy king if you enjoy the thing you got. You should never try to be the kind of person that you're not. So they sang and they laughed, but they can't find a brand. And they ran onto a rainbow school, so it's for the death. So the more was, you mustn't let the ass be the guy for it's not so good and done. Well, listen, just a trickle when you're better hide. Petrified! So the truth can be the night, as they never justified. All that really counts and matters is the special stuff inside.
Our cover's not the book, so open it up and take a look. Cause
then
the cover's going to discover that the king might be a crook.
So please listen to what we said.
And open a book tonight in bed. So one more time before we get the hook, sing it out song. A cover's nice. A cover's nice,
you'll pay the price.
A cover's nice, but cover's not the book.